White averaging 18.6, 25 last night in the Warrior loss.
He just knows how to play, though. Does a nice job setting up Zach LaVine and then gets all the way down the lane for an easy bucket.
Looked like he was stuck.
And he stopped on a dime.
Jones, nobody covering him. He knocks down another triple. Vucevic, 27% three-point shooter, but he's made 39 now. Oh, what a pass as Jones finds Barlow. Timeout, Bulls.
Three balls and then dropping the dime to Dominic Barlow over the top.
Spurs, one-point lead. Largest lead for the Bulls of 15. Trey Jones, another triple. Trey Jones shooting 24% from three coming in.
I mean, he's gotten a bunch of wide open threes to start. I mean, he just walks into that one. You see Coby White go underneath the screen. Andre Drummond.
Jones, little floater.
Trey Jones playing like he's back in high school. He's not on minutes restrictions. So right now, he's the only guy putting the ball in the basket.
Jeremy. Spots Brandon from the corner. This one scores out. Jones is there. And Trey Jones continues his perfect night. Vassell. Mamukelashvili back out. Vassell. And finally, Devin cuts the cords with the triple. Vucevic miss. Rebound Jones. Ahead to Branham. He scores another incredible pass. Great vision by Jones. 15, make it 15, their biggest lead for Chicago. Cut it to a four-point game.
Look at that bounce pass where Malachi can handle it. All he has to do.
Got by him. Goes up. He scores again. And took some punishment on the way with no whistle. 21 for DeSumo. Trey Jones. And with that, Trey Jones has a new career high, 28 for Jones.
This is Jones. Shows you his bucket that got him a career high.
A little inside out dribble. There's no way Vucevic is going to.
Johnson. Inside Jones. Great timing, and Johnson waited for it. Methodist Healthcare assist of the night.
Beautiful backdoor cut from Trey Jones. Just catches the defense sleeping. And Keldon just patient in the low block, not rushing anything. Puts the pass on the money. Look at Trey uses the body in the rim to protect his shot. Excellent job by Keldon in the low block.
Johnson's fifth assist to go along with his 24 points.